To tell you I'm the heavyweight, no fight, cause you were like
never can get it right until you're
come down here, listen to the beats.
What's up with you, homie, man? Look like you seen a ghost or something, man. What's up?
Told you, man. Some dude's blowing up my phone.
Who, man?
Some dude from the club, man.
Listen, man, ain't nobody gonna start stalking a nigga, man, because a nigga stole a nigga chick, man. Come on, man.
Yeah, I'm just saying, this dude's got me tripping.
Listen, man, if that dude was about to do something, man, he would have done it a long time ago, homie. So chill, relax, man.
Aw, yo, I love this song.
Can you slow down a second?
Yeah, sure. What's up? Yo, what's wrong with you? You look like you've seen a ghost or something.
You're getting those phone calls again.
I thought he told you it's no big deal.
I know, but I should have seen him tonight. It was different. I have a feeling it's more than what he's making it out to be. Do you think it was Luke?
What, the phone calls? Are you serious? Come on, this is Luke we're talking about. Besides, I don't know why I broke up with him in the first place. He's a really good guy.
After what he did to me?
I know you told me what he did, but this doesn't really seem like something Luke would do.
I know what I saw.
Do you?
How long are we going to keep this up?
As long as it takes.
Man, don't listen to him. You know we had to cut.
No. This has to have an end.
Look, it's going to end when we get even.